The proud homeowners are back. It's officially been about 30 minutes. How do you feel, homeowner?
Excited.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Which room are you taking?
Probably the first one you showed off when we were walking down the hall. Also Capcom.
Capcom Street Fighter, guys. This is a Streeter Fighter. Mm-hmm. Lorraine Streeter. This is your mystery box, guys. Undelivered mail, undelivered packages. Humberto.
Love the house.
Maria.
Love the house. It's Tina Carol. Caroline Rhodes says, nice home.
Ooh, this one looks good. Looking good.
One more there. There we go. There we go.
Voila! All right, guys. And don't forget, up next, my baloney has a first name. It's M-A-Y-N-A-R-D. Maynard! Maynard! All right, guys. Here it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. You got a freebie, and now I hope I didn't break that. You got a freebie, and now
I think you'd be more concerned with hitting Mom's table.
We'll open it first. Mom's going to have a new table soon. It's going to be a pool table.
Oh.
It's going to be a pool table with a top that you put over the top of the pool table.
I don't think Mom would approve of that.
You're going to be eating in your bedroom a lot more.
Lori, oh, it says hello again from the city of Chicago.
Ooh, Chicago, Windy City. What do we have here?
All right, guys, a like, comment, share the video.
Ooh, that's cool. Check that out. That's that waist thing.
Oh, yeah.
So you crack your back.
Uh-huh.
These are awesome. Got a back that's messed up. My neck's messed up. My neck's messed up right now. All right, so... I assume that goes in there, just like so.
Yeah.
And then...
You put it up against
this goes in this side. And then you decide how far back you want it to crack your back. Oh, that's how you do it, right there. Right there.
Well,
side angle. Ooh. Ooh.
There we go.
Oh, shit.
Oh. You crack your back?
Oh, I did. My neck still hurts, but my back feels better. All right, that is amazing.
Sally says, wait till you move, your neck will really hurt.
That is amazing. Best item in the box so far, guys.
Judith Allen says,
your own chiropractor.
Judith Allen says, only 100 in Peoria, Arizona. How is it there?
It wasn't bad yet. I didn't sweat, so that usually stands for something. If I wasn't standing there sweating.
So I just called the tow truck to get him up.
Canning trucks are... Oh. It is the single ferry.
Oh. Cool.
The Dandelion Ferry Yard Art. Now, I remember when we started this, the yard art used to be, that's instructions on how to build it. And the crazy thing was, she's slinging that one. Look, she's whipping it like a pendulum.
Oh.
She's like, rah, swinging it like a hammer. The old yard art was that mystical one that used to,
yeah,
everybody hated him at first, then everybody wanted one.
Cool, love that. Love the ferry.
Humberto Jaguez.
Judith Allen says, how soon are you moving? In a month.
We're going to start. We got to do that. We got to fix the kitchen. We got to fix, I don't know. But I'd say we're going to take a month to move. This is a twofer, guys. This is a Popeye the Sailor twofer.
Huh.
Yeah.
Is that that? It's got that old, like those old, the multicolored posters that they had back in the day.
Popeye the Sailor, 1933 to 1938. He had a 5-year run.
He's still going. What you talking about?
Popeye had a 5-year run.
Popeye did not have a 5-year run.
And this is the other part of the twofer.
Now what'd you get? Oh, scuba gear.
We got the binocular. Oh, that's the one that won't. You can go underwater with that, and it seals the tube.
Oh, okay.
That's the good one.
That's cool.
That is the good one. All right. Put that on my knife. Oh, there we go. Interesting.
Interesting. Joey Hester says, good afternoon. Tammy Thomas says, hello, everyone. All right, open it again.
Yellow tape. Yellow tape.
What is it? Is it just one or is it two? It's just one with like lots of packaging?
I would assume it's got glass because of all the padding that was in there.
Yeah.
There's three of them in here, it looks like.
The heck?
Alkalinity server electrode.
What is it, for like your fridge or something? Like a...
Alkalinity server electrode.
Is it test for electrodes in the water?
I have no idea.
Huh.
Gonna have to look that up, y'all. That is a lookup item.
Yeah. If you guys like what you see, remember to like, comment, share the video, share to your groups, share to your pages.
Hell, if you don't like what you see, still like, share, comment. Jump on there, talk some crap. Let us know what we're doing wrong. How would you do it differently? Talk about it.
D says alkaline tester?
That's what it is.
Huh.
Tests the alkalinity, so it says. And there was three of them.
Huh.
All right.
Robin says 50 stars. Thank you, Robin.
Thank you, Robin. Oh, now you get your hair did. Oh, and you got a little ring, too.
Huh?
Got a nice little man's ring right there, it looks like.
All right.
We got a rubber thing.
To hold your hair in place.
And then we got three wigs, and these look like the nice wigs that you glue on.
Yeah, Red says to test water.
Yeah, these have got the, this stuff, you actually glue that to your head.
Eh.
It glues on, I believe.
Okay.
Those are actually really nice wigs. I'm not going to take them all out, because somebody might want to use it or sell it or do something with it. So
Diane says, oh, that's some science stuff I don't get.
Might be an eBay item, you never know.
Yeah,
contact your local plumber. You got a curly one, a straight one, and a wavy one.
That says glue on. Sally says try it on. Mary says your house looks great.
The Wandering Moon Tarot Cards.
Tarot cards?
The Wandering Moon Tarot.
Supposed to predict your future.
Huh. I tell you, your future. You're going to be living somewhere new in the next 30 days. That's your future. Yours too. You will be living somewhere new in the next 30 days or so. Very cool.
Pam says, great, I mean, good box so far. More clothes?
Hyper.
Hmm. Joanne says evil cards.
Something like that.
Something like that. Nice little air sole slip-ons by Hyper.
Kathy Triolo says, Jason on the wrong side of the table. He's just on that side because like because lighting would be better and we don't have to compete with the door behind us that glares all the time when we look over that.
9.5 to 10 in the U.S.
You know those crystals that you got in that box?
Yeah.
Those also relate to those terracotta.
A little different, but yeah, agreed.
People like crystals in their cars, and they need them. Or they put them in certain places.
More solar.
Two of those. There's two of those. It comes with the solar panel and the LED light thing with the remote control. It's motion sensitive, so you don't have to, and you don't have to run no wires. That's the other beautiful thing about it. You just plug it in, bolt it to the wall where you want it to work. When somebody walks by, the light turns on. But it does have a remote control, so you can turn it on. Not going to pull those all the way out. We've seen those before. And then the last two.
Jody Hess says, wish this doctor would stop bugging me trying to watch my priorities. Fancy dress. Michelle Seaton says, I want those lights. They look awesome.
Oh, that is the right side.
That's the back.
Yeah. And the sleeves are ruffly, too. I don't know if you could tell on the light, but the sleeves are kind of ruffly.
Uh-huh.
And it V's in around your chichas.
Alrighty.
Around your chichas. Very pretty. Very pretty mom dress. We got two more.
Red says, I could always use more lights. One fit, cute dress, very nice, very nice. Another dress.
With spaghetti straps.
Karen says, try it on.
I don't want to mess it up. I'd look great in it, though, no doubt. I'd fill that thing out, homie. I'd fill that thing out. And last but not least, the Walmart package.
Oh boy.
And this box actually had 11 items in it, not 10. Looks like a bathing suit for the trooper. Or no, wait. And then this is weird. Looks like it's got buttons so you could shrink it.
Interesting. So this Annalise is going to be mad. She missed all the dresses.
Yeah, it's like a one size fits all. You can make a bigger or smaller.
Karen says, wish we had Walmart in New Zealand. Do you guys not have Walmart there?
I thought Walmarts were everywhere. All right, let me get them dice. Great box. Did I bury them?
It should be behind you. I said, like, behind you, like, where the mics were?
No, I thought I set them on the table.
Great. Oh, there we go.
Voila!
No Walmart, no Target, really.
Here we go. Who's the lucky comment? The lucky comment number is 1 minute and 33 seconds, guys. 1 minute and 33 seconds. Comment on 133. You get to pick an item off the internet. We'll be back in a few hours, guys. Thank you for watching. It is Friday, so we might try and crank an extra video up for you guys today. We do got 3 boxes left to shoot. If you want one, jump on there where they're still available. I got Cosmo Kramer box right here, too. All right, guys, we'll be back.